He is so good.
Amen.
Sometimes I feel he's too good.
Amen.
And I don't deserve what he gives me. Let us pray. Most holy and wise God, we come before your presence at this moment, God, seeking your spirit. My prayer is, oh God, that I would decrease and that you would increase. That the words of my mouth and the meditation of my heart would be acceptable in thy sight. Lord, my God. Told us how good he is.
Amen.
And we know that he's good. And we know that we don't deserve what he gives us. But I'm so glad that he does. So before I get into my sermon, I just want the church to know that I'm grateful. Word tells us not to be anxious for anything, but in all things to give thanks. When I stand behind this sacred desk, I do want you to know that my knees are knocking a little bit, but not in anxiousness. It's in humility, because I want God to get the glory.
Yeah.
Amen.
It's not about me, but it's all about you. So I'm going to ask my worship team if they would just sing "Deserve," because we are all sinners saved by grace. And everything that he gives us, we don't deserve.
Yes.
Glad.
Yes.